friends. Today I am going to tell you how to backup and restore your operating system from your laptop to your pendrive. It's very easy using the Redo Rescue utility. It's free and easy to use. You can download it from the official website. Then you have to write the ISO image to CD or USB. After that, you can able to backup and restore any operating system to your pendrive. Then let's start the video. Now select Start Redo Backup. Here I have to choose the Windows OS. This is my Windows OS. I installed Windows XP. You can backup any OS like 10, Windows 10, Windows 8, Linux or Mac. And second one is it is my pen drive. And then next one is my CD drive. I'm going to choose my operating system, Windows XP. Then click Next. Then click Next. Here you have to choose your destination drive to save the backup files. This is my pen drive. You can backup over the network. Here you have to give the IP address of the shared computer. I'm going to choose save on my pen drive. Then click Next. Here provide the unique name. I name it today's date 5/8/2020. Then click Next. Then backup is started. I'm going to fast forward it. Now backup is complete. Click on exit. Now you can see the backup files. Here is the backup files. 768 MB. So thank you for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe.